Hey guys, Nick here, and today we are playing YouTube Tycoon. So this tycoon is this is my tycoon. I've been working on it for like an hour, maybe an hour and a half. So this game actually auto saves, which is a good thing. So, let's go buy some things. Great. Let's go buy another mystery hat. Ooh, full of the antlers. Cool. We got that. I'm not gonna press this button. Wipes your data. Why would someone even put that on this game? You could accidentally click it and then be super sad. Like, why? 25k for crates. Jeez. 50k for the next floor. Oh my gosh! There's spaceships! The best tycoon currently is over there. It's right there. But I'm not ruling this place. I've even got the tower. Yellow tycoon. See, welcome to YouTube Tycoon. I'll give you a link in the description to this game. It's really cool. This game is really cool. I really like it. Let's just wait a little bit. YouTube dropper. Can we get an upgrader, please? Do I have to wait for another 50k? You know what? Not even gonna do. Let's jump my teleporter. That teleports me. Okay. First of all, let's get my crescendo that I love. I love this thing. Awesome. Lit. Murders people. We need the ultraviolet laser. That goes well with my outfit. We need the hyperbike. This is why it goes well with my outfit. Oh yeah. I am a magical wizard that will kill you with my magic. So I've also got this, which puts a force field around me to kill enemies, and this is just a hyperbike. So now we have our stuff. Why don't we go back up? Let's extend these walls. I'm gonna extend the walls again. Extend the walls. fight. Let's get that ESM play button. There we go. Hiya.
Hiya.
Come on, I need all this island. You know how much I like this island. And it's mine. It's all mine. It's all mine! Oh, it's a massive play button. That's really cool. Can I actually use this? But I do know. This force field won't go through that wall here. I also got the crescendo. Oh no, probably he has the crescendo. So we got a fair fight. It just can be no match for me. He will be no match for my duckies. Okay, so we have over 200k. We have over 200k, as you can see. Well, I'm rich. I am literally as rich as heck. After this video, I'm probably gonna do another ninja Titan video. Okay, buy some conveyors. Conveyor. Okay, we got that rainbow upgrade. Lol. By these windows. This is gonna be the biggest tiger ever. I wonder if it keeps going up. It's gonna be crazy if I'm gonna get like a teleporter to like a secret base or something. That would be cool. That would be really cool. Next floor is 50k. I feel like before we get the next floor, we need to finish this floor. Yeah, we need to do that first. Let's buy the crates. Start with the Alex. I wonder, so I just go away for like 5 minutes and then come back and I'll have like 1,000k. I wonder. I wonder. Because look how much money I'm getting. I'm getting so much money per second. Nothing compared to these other guys. It's nothing compared to these other guys. It is like literally nothing compared to these other guys. My money per second is crazy. Ooh, we wait for like, I don't know, like a minute. Nope, like 2 seconds. I can get this. Yay. So our conveyors are pretty much complete. I'm getting money like crazy. My money is going up like cray cray. Let's just spy on everyone and see what they're doing. Let's just spy on everyone. Ooh, that one is getting their 4th floor. That one's about to get their 5th floor. Almost on my level, but no match for me. My money goes up like crazy. They've only got 21k. Alex. Punch! He's like, punch! Punch you! And now, I will use lasers on your fist. Hit, hit. And on your eyeballs. Oh, my eye! Well. It just falls. It's just like ash falls off his face. Well. Albert! You won't be so happy when I scratch your face up. Oh. Here's some ash for your tongue. Let's get that little taste of ash on there. Just falls off. Well. Is that a carrot nose? Let's make eyes. And like that. That should be enough. And we have 100k. So I need my Ethan Gamer and Big Granny. And if we just wait until now, we can buy the next floor. Ooh, it's a ladder for 130k. That's a lot, bro. That's a lot. This all together costs at least 250k, bro. And there's still a hole right here, which is really confusing. It makes no sense. So I'm gonna take a trip by the teleporter. One. Now I'm gonna check on how this person is doing. Okay, so they're on my floor. They're not on my floor. They're working on this floor right now. Okay, so that's good. That's good. And Hand Orphis is never gonna be as good as me because I'm gonna be playing for a while. I'm gonna be playing for a whale. Whale. Well. Ooh, this could help. That's probably gonna help. Okay. Let's go with my mortar bike. A laser bike. I'm just gonna call it Speed the Laser Bike. Dang it, my plan didn't work. Turn around. Full speed ahead! Oh, oh god! Oh god! Full speed ahead! Oh, fudge! Oh god! Dang it, my plan didn't work. However, this will heal off! No! Yes, no! Yes, no, maybe so. No! Dang it! Goes out. It doesn't go in.